The truck was carrying 1,000 gallons of sulfuric acid and salt pellets, which are used in water filtration. The driver made a hard stop, causing the truck to overturn and spilling containers of acid onto the road. When salt mixes with sulfuric acid, it produces hydrogen chloride gas. Authorities advised people in the area to close their windows and turn off their air conditioners to avoid inhaling the fumes.